This next song came about through an obsession for listening to Radio Cairo on shortwave radio bands. It's some remarkable Egyptian music that is quite accessible to everybody. Some incredible orchestra stuff and things that you might really like. And you can hear lots of people pinching bits and pieces on record today. So try one of our nicks.
Do